I used to start doing it because there's no way I'd be this side of the liquidity game. And we've got a shop, and I thought I'd just get a day to a whisper, and I get loads of stay visitors coming every day, so it's worked really well, which is just perfect.
You can't,
and then I used to sell my craft stuff in that shop,
shop over cafe, and they started
charging 40% commission.
It's a really nice commission.
And I thought it was
all the visitors write about it in the visitor books.
Coming onto the island, it's maybe easy to imagine, oh, it's all wonderful and beautiful.
Collective ownership and renewable energy.
Ireland.
All around the Hebrides here.
Slug, slug, smile, and get the off. I've spent a lot of time.